Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Visual Studio Code in Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install Visual Studio Code, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser, and in here, if you just simply type Visual Studio Code download, then enter. You'll be seeing this code.visualstudio.com is basically our first search result. So now just simply click on this download Visual Studio Code. This will automatically going to redirect you to this official website of Visual Studio Code, and in here, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be seeing this Visual Studio Code is available for Windows, for Linux, and for macOS as well. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Visual Studio Code for Windows. For that, you need to just simply click on this download button. And you can clearly see this Visual Studio Code has been rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just need to simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Visual Studio Code version 1.56 has been rightly downloaded over here. And this is basically, our latest version. And the file size is 76.3 MB. To install Visual Studio Code, just simply double click on it. And now just simply minimize my download directory. Now this is basically, this license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. And now just, I'm just going to simply accept this license agreement, and then just, simply click on next. So this is going to be, your installation destination, that is C, program files, Microsoft VS Code. If you want to change your installation destination, then you need to simply click on browse and you can do that. In this video, I'm going to keep this all default, and this is very important, guys. You need to have 293.2 MB of free disk space in your C directory. This is very important. So do check this and then just simply click on next. And this is going to be, they're going to create this Visual Studio Code as a directory and is going to install in that directory. So do keep this all default and then just simply click on next for installation. I would like to create a desktop icon, so for that I just going to check this, and I would also like to open my programs using this Visual Studio Code. So for that I just want to add open with code action in Windows Explorer file context menu. Similarly, I would also like to add this open with code action in this Windows Explorer directory context menu. And I would also like to add this part. This is very important. You need to set this environment path right at the installation. So do check all this and then just simply click on next. And it's not currently telling that it is ready to install. So just simply click on install for installation. This will automatically going to start installing Microsoft Visual Studio Code. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two, and I'll be coming back after installing Visual Studio Code. So welcome back, and now as you can clearly see, our Visual Studio Code has been rightly installed. So just to launch our Visual Studio Code, just simply click on finish. This will automatically going to launch our Visual Studio Code. You can clearly see that it's now currently launching. So in this way, I install Visual Studio Code in your Windows 10 operating system. In my following video, I am going to show you a detailed video about this Visual Studio Code, and I'll also going to demonstrate about all those plugins that are very useful for your, to enhance your programming experience in Visual Studio Code. So in my following video, I'm going to show you that. And then I'll also like to show you how to install and create a simple React app in this, Visual Studio Code and using this Node.js. So in my next video, I'm going to show you that. So do subscribe our channel and also do press the bell icon so that you get notified. I have this website called geekyscript.com. In here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.